Looks like we're about ready to rock. Again. Probably just gonna move in place. I think I'm zipped up. Yeah? Alright. Oh, we are rolling. A little bit anyway. This makes me nervous. People need to get out of the street, Jesus. Up to third gear, yeah. Come on over, dude. interesting. We just started and I'm already separated from my group. Yeah, it's gonna be alright. There's so much smoke. It's hilarious. So what time is it? 2:50. 50 minutes after the start of the ride, we're finally moving. So yeah, this is the Arizona Centennial ride. 100 years of statehood, 1912, 2012, and they were, I heard from others that they were planning on over 2,000 riders. And I'd heard that 4,000 are attending. 4,000. It's, the new local news. Local news copters out. That'll keep, not keep. That'll be able to show the intensity of this. The massivity. Massivity. Massivity? Yeah. Let's make a massivity. Never mind massiveness. It's massivity. Slip the clutch, dude. I'm gonna slip the clutch the entire way. I think I'm doing, what, 8, 9, 10 miles an hour? Alright, so we're on the 202, next to Tempe Town Lakes, near the Scottsdale Road exit, and you can see the, you know, how the road goes down and kind of rises up before the turn when you get past the lake. It's nothing but this lane of bikes all the way through it. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Not gonna lie. But pace is a little too slow for my taste. But I'm a little sad I got separated from my group. It's all right. They're only right there. I'll be able to join up with them in a minute or so. Or probably at the end. But that's fine. It's all good. So yeah, I would definitely love to see this on the local news. I wonder what that was about. I guess he ain't stopping.